I can show you the toys. The toys based on Aladdin. They're from Hasbro and they're in this giant box that takes up our whole table. What do you think? Hi everyone, it's John
and Ben.
And today, check this out. We have a giant box of toys based on the upcoming live action Aladdin movie.
Mm-hmm. This box is so cool.
Ben wants to save this box. I don't know what we would do with it. Sorry, the lights on our ceiling are reflecting on the box. There's like the magic lamp on the front. On the back side is like the Sultan's palace.
Look at that! Isn't that cool?
And of course, wouldn't be a ginormous unboxing on this channel without having to thank Hasbro. Mm-hmm.
Thank you, Hasbro.
We must really be on Hasbro's good side.
I guess they like us.
Yeah, I think I got a magic lamp and I just wished up all these toys. So, without further ado.
Yeah, let's open this up.
You gotta rub it.
You're not even rubbing the lamp. The lamp's down here.
I hope the box, when you open it, goes 10,000 years.
Oh, that would be awesome.
I don't know what Will Smith says. Oh, it doesn't play any music.
Oh, no.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my gosh. Look at that.
All right. Oh my gosh. This is just loaded up with stuff.
Wow.
It says, get ready to soar into a new world of adventure. The new Aladdin is in theaters nationwide on May 24th. So Ben.
Yes.
You gotta get this video online by May 24th. That's coming right up.
It is coming right up.
So let's take a closer look.
Oh my gosh.
I know we saw a few of these at Walmart, but I don't remember seeing this one.
Oh, or...
Oh, no, close your eyes. So this is glamorous Jasmine. Jasmine is a beautiful, headstrong princess determined to have a say in who she marries and how she lives her life.
That is pretty dress.
That is a really nice doll.
And we have the genie. This is the singing genie in Aladdin. Larger than life genie learns the meaning of true friendship. And he sings.
Mr. Be a pushing whatever would your pleasure be. Let me take your order, I'll jot it down. You ain't never had a friend like me.
Oh, that's so cool. It's a heavy doll.
Wow. Oh my gosh, wait till you see the big set that's in here. It keeps going.
That's insane.
So this is the normal Jasmine. This is the singing Jasmine, who sings almost as good as I do.
Almost. Then,
so
Aladdin doesn't sing.
But he comes with a little Abu.
He does come with a little Abu. And his, these guys, they're... Well, just Aladdin, I guess. His pants are like sculpted on, but his shirt is cloth. It's a very strange combination.
So here is another Jasmine. This is just Princess Jasmine. This is a whole new world Jasmine.
Yeah.
This was glamorous Jasmine. Jasmine must go through a lot of costume changes in this movie.
I would say so.
Oh, this is heavy too. This is Genie when he's not blue.
A regular genie?
Yeah, this is just Will Smith in genie costume.
So, I wonder when he turns not blue.
I don't know. In the trailer, he wasn't blue for the most part. He was just like a regular dude.
Huh. I don't know what's going to happen.
He's the Fresh Prince of Agrabah.
He is.
Okay.
No, he's not the Fresh Prince of Agrabah. He is.
No, that's Prince Ali Ababa. All
Here
right,
we
now
go.
Check this out.
Oh my gosh. Look at this. This comes with the genie. Aladdin as a prince. Princess Jasmine, Dahlia, Jafar.
I don't know who Dahlia is. This is the Agrabah collection. Yeah, and you also have Jafar. He comes with his snake scepter. I don't see Iago in there.
I wonder if Iago has to be in this movie.
Yeah, they already announced that Iago was going to be in the movie.
Well, I am not up on my Aladdin.
Oh my gosh. So he's in his Prince Ali costume.
Yeah.
Now, I'm curious who she is, because I don't remember a Dahlia
Is she Jasmine's sister?
I don't know. Or maybe she's like, what's it, Lady in Waiting, assist, you know, the assistant
to the princess. Oh, yeah, maybe.
Yeah, I know, like, that couldn't be her mom.
No, too because, young.
Because, yeah, the, because I saw in the trailer that Sultan's still the beardy guy.
Right. Well, I mean, I guess that doesn't necessarily mean anything.
They could deviate it from the cartoon, I suppose. Mm-hmm. So this genie looks the same, with minus the singing feature, as the singing genie.
He does. And
Jafar looks really young in this, as a doll.
Jafar is young.
Oh, yeah, I guess he is on the picture on the back of the box, too.
Yeah, he is young in this movie version. I do like this quite a bit. I'm sorry, but I'm not taking this out of the box.
Oh, boo. Now everybody's thumbs down the video.
I need to keep this all together.
Oh, man, we're going to have to see this movie.
I cannot wait to see this movie.
Can the genie sing more than just...
Well, probably
from earlier.
Probably if you take him out of try me mode. You know he's probably in try me mode in the box.
Mister, what's your name, whatever, but would your pleasure be? Let me take your order, I'll jot it down. You ain't never had a friend like me.
This was a really fun unboxing.
It was.
I should tell these.
Yeah, I should.
I love these unboxings.
These are so cool. I am so excited to have all these, and like, We get guff every time we say this that we're not doll collectors because if you turn around you see all of our dolls.
We have like a million dolls.
We just acquire them. We don't go out looking for them. We just end up acquiring them. And this set, I love this. I love all of them. I think they're awesome. So thank you, Hasbro.
I feel like at some point we should take a couple of these out of the package.
Yeah, we can take some of them out. I just don't want to open this big one. I like this.
The genie dolls are pretty hefty.
Well, the boy dolls are because their legs are all plastic.
Oh yeah, it looks like his puffy pants are.
They're plastic, just like Aladdin. It's plastic. They have plastic legs, but they have cloth tops.
Well, which one should we take a closer look at? I think
we should open this one now.
Yeah, Glamorous Jasmine. Yeah.
Let's open this one.
Yeah, stay tuned. Ben is going to open up this one.
Yeah.
And. Yeah, open up Genie over there. I want to see if he sings a little bit more.
Singing Genie and Glamorous Jasmine will open up for right now.
So after freeing Genie from the package, you can see that his legs can move independently from each other. His little cord is a soft plastic, so it kind of bounces around. Both arms can move independently, and his head can turn slightly. And it can actually go up and down a little bit, so he can kind of move his head around. His hair at the top of his head does not move, it's stuck like that. And there is no button to change it from demo mode to on. So what you hear in the package is exactly what you get when you take him out of the package. So he is a very heavy doll because he is 100% plastic. I mean, his legs, they're hollow, but they are all plastic. There's no cloth on him at all. And you could kind of see they even painted his legs down here blue. You can kind of see it under his shoes and under his pants, but they are blue down there. And so there is the genie. And here is the Glamorous Jasmine out of the package. And I like what her outfit looks like. And I think she's very, very pretty. I mean, I love these lashes. I mean, look at these lashes and her crown and her jewelry. And I love these shoes. But I don't like the fabric that this is made out of. It kind of reminds me of, you know, like what kites are made out of. The really rough, rigid material and really noisy, kind of crinkly. Like, can you hear that? And like, I like what it looks like. It's beautiful, but where the fabric is so rigid and so hard, it looks, you know what I mean? Like, it kind of keeps its shape, which helps her stand up, but I don't really like the feel of it. But I do like what it looks like. I think it looks amazing. And I mean, look at her eyelashes. Those are some long eyelashes. So she does have articulation, so she can move at her shoulders, her elbows, and her wrists. Her head can not move. Oh my gosh, her head moves, but very, very rough. Like, that's a lot of force. She can move at the hips, back and forth. There is no articulation in her knees. You can't bend her knees or move her feet, but you can move her legs, like, just straight back and forth. But she's a very pretty doll. I'm surprised she doesn't have a bracelet or anything.
Unless it got lost in the box.
I don't see it. She doesn't have any bracelets, which is kind of weird. I guess they spent all of their money on the necklace, crown, and the earrings. So here are the glamorous Jasmine and the singing Genie. And I mean, I like them both. I think they're really cool. It's just, so he is all plastic, and then I don't like her dress. Like, I understand why he's all plastic, but it would have been cool if his pants were cloth, you know? So, like, if the body was plastic and then the pants were cloth, that would have been pretty neat. And then if hers was a little bit, I don't know, less noisy, rigid material, that would be cool. But I do love the looks of these dolls, and I cannot wait to see the movie. And I think these are great anyway. So, yeah, here they are, out of package.
There's no Iago. There's also no magic carpet.
Nope.
Is carpet going to be in the movie? They gotta have carpet in the movie.
Yes, I've seen carpet in a trailer.
Okay.
So, I know there's a carpet somewhere.
I haven't seen a picture of Iago. I don't remember him in the trailer.
No, I don't either.
Maybe unless it's a shadow or I'm just, like, flying around.
Yeah.
Hope you enjoy this unboxing. We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.
Okay, let's poof out of here.